Assalamualaikum. My name is Abbas. Today my topic is on Begum Jaan Ara Shahnawaz, 1896-1979. She represented the Muslim women at the Three Round Table Conference in London. She was the first woman to make a speech in London, London's Guildhall. She also travelled widely and explained to the people of other countries why the Muslims in India wanted a separate state. Professor Anita Ghulam Ali, 1934-2014. She was a popular newscaster of the English news and well-known teacher of her time. She also wrote several articles and books. She served twice as the Sindh Minister of Education, in addition to being the Minister of Culture, Science and Technology, and Youth and Sports. Professor Anita Ghulam Ali was also the founding manager of the Sindh Education Foundation, Government of Sindh. Under her leadership, the foundation played a remarkable role in promoting quality education and in bringing many out of school children to school, particularly in the rural areas of Sindh. The government of Pakistan recognized her tremendous contributions to the cause of education. She was awarded the Pride of Performance as Sitara-e-Imtiaz for her lifetime contribution to education. Allah Hafiz. Thank you.